Hello and welcome to 5MS. So we are once again in Tremsim, and as you see here already, a new update is here. So this new update 1.2 brings a lot of new features which originally were made for Pro DLC, which has been cancelled now as the community didn't like the concept of a Pro DLC. So these features now are gonna be in the base game, which is amazing. So let's start a new game. And as you can see here, we now do have the advanced options, which includes the startup vehicle on or off switch. Obviously, we are going to turn this one on. Perfect. As we are now in game, you see that it is quite different now, as all the displays are turned off and the actual tram is turned off as well. So there's no metrics at all. Everything is cold. So here it explains us how the startup procedure is to be made. So, on the left side of the driver's cab is the central key switch, probably this one. So let's put the key inside, which wasn't possible before. And we'll have to turn it to the... There we go. Displays are booting. I quite like the look of this.
Okay.
And we have quite some more information over here. This was all blank before the update. The next step is turn the central key switch to position 2. And set the mode selector switch to VA. So position 2 and VA. Let's continue. Click this switch, and as we see here, this thing goes up. That looks about right. So and now we have line 1, but the help delay, switch this to 50, as this is how it's done in Vienna. And one of the new updates is an overhaul of the sound system. As you are hearing now, we have some squeaking when driving in curves, which adds quite a bit to the immersion. Here we go. Ah, this is new. So this now says upward, which tells us we now can depart, which we already are doing. So now we have to apparently confirm this by clicking enter. What also seems to be new are some physics improvements. So now there's some swaying around of the wagons while driving, as you can see here. So it's not as stiff as before the update, which also quite adds to the immersion.
Bitte seien Sie achtsam. Andere brauchen Ihren Sitzplatz vielleicht notwendiger.
Physics updates are always welcome, even though the physics are already quite good in this game. Go, perfect stop. This green button is also new. I guess when we have too much of a delay, this will change color. Yeah, now I've tested it. Now we have a delay of 1.5 minutes, and as soon as this happens, this light here turns blue instead of green. Oh, this is new. So when we try to drive while the doors are open, we have this warning, so we have to confirm that, close all doors properly, and now we can start driving. What the hell? Now I'm curious how these sounds are going to be inside the tunnel, especially while driving through the curves. Okay, here we are in the tunnel. Let's see how it sounds. So yeah, I guess that's all to show for this update. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more content like this. And also may consider joining our Discord server, the link is down below in the description, and join our awesome simulation gaming community. I'll do a video of the E2 startup as well. If you are interested, comment this down below. That's probably 5 minutes. See you next time.